Yeah, it's recording now. And it can hear everything you're fucking saying. Oh, oh.
I was trying to land it with the gas. I've got to stop breaking the propellers. I haven't got that's when it's air battery and it does a different bleep when it's air the range.
Is that air battery already?
No, I've just pulled the... I've given it a little fly run, because I haven't got the one battery yet.
Oh.
The fly's nice if you keep it in low rates and just, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
bloody hell, that was on low rates.
That's what mine's on. That's low rates on his top. He's wobbling, I can see it.
Mine's getting blown about in the wind quite a lot.
Mine's a little bit I'll see what you mean if you move both sticks together. I love the range on this thing, aren't they?
Isn't it? Stay in front of the camera so David Grimmer can see it hasn't crashed. Are you flipping then?
No.
Was you doing a flip then?
Yeah.
Do you do a flip then? Okay, your sound, what is it?
This house will be like, hey, trimming the bushes down. I hate it when it does that angle, because then we're... You know what I mean? When it's leaning.
Yeah, yeah.
Can't tell where it is.
It's kind of fucking windy, it is, man.
I think that's what's pulling me there, because it's the other. Tom, you won't catch this, man. Hang on.
Oh, my God.
Quick in it, though.
Eh?
Quick in it, though.
Yeah. Was it flashing already? I don't think that was fully charged, you know.
Couldn't have been if it's been turned already.
I mean, she's probably unplugged. It's got a fucking strike, isn't it? Something to teach. I wonder why this is still wobbling, then I wonder which one.
Still feel this.
Oh shit.
What's wrong with
that? Look, that one's got a... Oh shit, that one's actually split right at the end. That's an eye. I think I've got another eye. That's the new one I put on. That's a B, that's got a bit of a... Well, you know, it's the nicest I've ever flown at.
Gently around.
Just gently, yeah. Didn't you guys seem to last that long than last time? It was an alright, weren't it?
Yeah.
Is your camera recording? I've got a memory card in it.
Recording it.
Well, is it flashing? Is it running low? It's because it's recording. Oh, I'll call that. Mamisha's reckons I should be able to get another battery for mine by next week. It just takes so long to charge it up.
Get an eye, not get a charger.
I'm going to get one. I'm telling this is like what there was, like in our house, I need the charger, which is like, the battery, which is like 15 quid. Yeah. The charger's like 18 quid. Then I want some new props for it. She says, I could see this being a very expensive hobby.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Well, that's been quite long, though. Fucking used to the Abbey stage.
Oh. She's got about 15 minutes or so. Right. What, 7.4 volt battery?
Yeah, 7.4.
3 cell.
I don't know what it
25C.
Couldn't tell you.
No, it's 2 cell. 2 cell.
Yeah.
If it was 3 cell, we'd be 4 wires on there.
See, it's a shame that I can't set these ends off.
Yeah, yeah.
Put one of them ends on.
Oh, you can. Yeah. Or, just buy the adapter, buy a banana to a XT30.
Oh, is that a banana adapter?
Yeah. 3.5mm banana. Just buy the adapter, so they'll go on there, then you'll have the XC, the other connector on the end.
The charging port's exactly the same as mine.
I don't know how it happens.
The charging port's exactly the same. Nah, that was fully charged. I've only flew that for about 5 to 10 minutes, so yeah.
That was on auto takeoff, I don't know what the fuck happened there.
Warm, man.
376.
They're supposed to go warm.
Yeah, yeah.
Stick that in another pocket so you know that one has. That's
okay.
It's easy though, the altitude hold, because you've only got to move one stick, are you?
Yeah.
Does that seem better since you've done the mod to it?
It does actually. It does seem quicker.
Seems to rev up a bit faster, doesn't
it? Yeah. Floating about. I just like hanging about in the
room. I smash them for stance.
It's alright. Just make sure the stick is in. Oh, dip it.
Dip it.
because...
Stop. Seriously. Did you see the amount of times I've crashed that bus? Well, you was there and I'd be proper crashed, maybe barrel roll. Townie's seen me had a few little ones. I've nearly given Townie an haircut with it as well. Did you see an eye ride, Stop?
What, do you
want it
in my
mate? Yeah.
You do,
you
that one.
Ah. No.
Careful,
it's more. Be careful, Tom,
you
seen it? What? Is that
me? No,
mate. Same. Same?
But the voltage on one of my cells is at 3.7 volts. My light should start flashing in a sec.
That's good, that is.
I can't get used to this altitude at all. I'm trying to bring it down and it tries to stay up.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you have to... Yeah, our lights are flashing now.
I don't like this altitude at all.
Do you not?
No. Well...
You can see, you just use your right thumb. Forward, as you would normally, and then you only use your left stick just to turn. So yeah, you've got red lights in the front and green in the back. I've swapped mine over because I think red lights should be in the back like a car. So see that, David Grimmer? Look at that beauty. Is it going to auto land on it?
No.
No.
I can't land that for some reason. It just keeps wanting to go back up. Never mind, it's like. Come down and hit you on the head. That one, he's a better flyer than I am.
You can tell the difference of the sound of the motors, can't you?
Yeah. That feels ever so slow after flying there. Next summer.